Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Altcoin Reviews. Today I am here with one more video on arbitraging, and the topic of today's video is daily updates as of 14th June 2019 Friday. So let's start the daily update. We will start the daily update with the price of Ethereum. As you know, it is going towards the upside from yesterday, and it hit the high of $265 today, $266 I think. And the price of Bitcoin is moving very faster towards the upside, and Bitcoin is at around $8,650, and I am expecting it to cross $8,800. After it, the next target for Bitcoin will be $9,000, and $9,800 will be the third target for me. There will be a strong resistance for Bitcoin at $9,800, and from there I think it will retrace for some time, but usually at the end it will cross the $10,000 mark in the month of at the end of this month, or maybe in the next month it has to cross the $10,000 marks according to my analyzation. Until or unless there will be some kind of a news or something that can change the whole scenario, that's the different thing. But until now, what it looks like, it looks like that Bitcoin is going to cross the $10,000 mark within the month. Okay, so now let's start the daily update about the arbitraging. Let's start with Abot, and let's check out that what are the profits we have received today in Abot. It is 0.56%, not bad at all. It's a good profit if we compare with the previous days. It's on average between 0.55 to 0.65. Some days it is coming more, and some days it is coming less. But on an average base, we are receiving more than 18% in the last 30 days. More than 18% is a great profit. I don't think any business in the world at this time offering this much profit on a monthly basis. In the world, I don't think any business is available at this time who is offering these types of amazing profits. If there is any, I don't know about them. If there is any, then maybe they are not as trusted as arbitraging.co is, because David is a big name now in the crypto industry. Everyone knows him, and he is running arbitraging successfully from last 1.5 years, and I wish that he continues to do so and this business run for long and long. At this time, only one problem, which is with the difference between the price of Abot and the ARP coin. Once this problem gets resolved, as David said personally, that he is working to evolve Abot, to add more things to it, so I am sure he has a solution for it, and he is working on it, and I am sure soon we will see Abot generating same type of profit which it was generating around 4 months ago. So now let's move towards the vault. I want to show you something special inside the vault. I already made a video on vault because it has crossed 3 million finally. We were waiting for it from last month or so, and it was our target from so long, and we were waiting for it, and finally today it has crossed. If you have watched my yesterday and day before yesterday video, I have mentioned in those video clearly that I am expecting that vault will cross 3 million mark within this week, and that happened. And finally, vault has crossed 3 million. Now our next target is 3.5 million. So let's hope for the best. Let's let the vault keep on growing, because as much as the vault will grow, as more as the coins will be out of the circulation, and as that will happen, the rate of the coin will increase on the same basis. So I am very happy to see that the vault has crossed the 3 million mark. Now next target should be 3.5 million, then the 4 million mark will be amazing. If vault cross 4 million, then 50% of the supply will be inside the vault. So then it will be great for everyone, that more and more coin will be inside the vault, then on the exchange, there will be very less coins available for being traded, so the price will move much faster because now the utilities are coming in for ARB coins, the use case are coming in for ARB coin. As you all know that the McFay Magic is going to use ARB as gas. The Abot is already using ARB coin as gas. Mbot is using ARB coin in the form of fees, and the membership we have to pay is also with ARB. So as much as the utilities are coming in, TradePro will be used ARB as gas when it will be finally launched. Shadow trading, we will use ARB as a form of gas, form of fees. So as much as ARB coins will be used, so more and more people will want to buy ARB to pay the fees for their using of the features and the services which they are using. So then the demand of ARB coin will increase, and if there will be around 4 million coins inside the vault, this means that the 50% of the supply is locked and there will be only 50% left to be buy. So then the demand will increase and the supply will be less, then the price of the ARB coin will get up and up and up. So that's it for the vault. I already created a video especially for the vault. So if you want to know more about the vault, you can go and check that video out. I have uploaded on my YouTube channel. I will upload after this. I will upload all the video in one go. So you can go and check that out on my YouTube channel, because if you are watching this video, then that video is also available on my YouTube channel. Okay, so finally the trade count of TradePro is also nearing the 100,000 mark. Yesterday it was 96,100 and today it is 98,667. This means it today we have received more than 2500 trades. More than 2500 trades. This means people are using this on and now on a very, very much use of this is going on. People are using on daily basis now, because the average number of trades which are happening inside the TradePro is more than 2000 daily, and from last 2-3 days we are seeing the number to grow more, and we have seen 2500 trades per day also. That's very good to see, because I want TradePro to take the whole burden of our arbitraging business, and I am sure it is going to give amazing advantages to the business. And when and once it will be properly live, TradePro is going to change the game. It will be a game changer. I am telling it from the day one. The TradePro is going to be a game changer for every one of us, and I am sure it is going to happen, and it will change the game for each and every one of us. 98,667. I am expecting that tomorrow it will cross the 100,000 mark, and it will be one more achievement for us. After the vault hit the 3 million mark, TradePro will also hit the 100,000 trades mark without any promotion yet. We have not done any promotion. It's for free. People around the world are seeing the advantages to work with TradePro now, because the features which TradePro is providing, no crypto exchange in this business is providing it. And still there are many more features to be added. So just imagine the use case of TradePro will increase, and it will take the game to the next level. Now let's move towards the auction. There are 8 to 10 auctions available for sale. Some of them has also received the bid. This one has got it. This one also got it. This one also got the bid. I saw it a couple of hours ago. There was no bid, but now here it is. This one also got the bid, and these two have no bids on it. So if you are interested in buying the auction, in getting these auctions, this one is the best deal available. These two are the best deals available. This one already got the bid, so if you are interested, you can place a bid on this one. This is the best deal available in the auction at this time, and you can get them. And if you are planning to invest inside the Abot, you should buy it from the auction. So the person who wants the money should also get the money. Maybe they need it for some use. So if you buy it from the auction, it will help the person who want to sell it also, and it will help you to get at the cheap rate, because buying from the auction will cost you less money instead of buying directly from the Ethereum, or you can buy from the Arbitraging. So it will be better, it will help two of you, it will benefit you also, and it will benefit the one who is selling also. So status page is same as yesterday. Now only the withdrawal problem is left, and I am sure it will be also solved before the end of this month. Okay, so I think that's enough for today's daily updates. I hope you will like the video, share it with your friends, give your opinion in the comment section, and subscribe to my YouTube channel, Altcoin Reviews. Thank you so much for watching the video. Have a very wonderful day. Bye-bye.